scared me. He used a box.
Yeah.
Came up to me.
Oh, he beat me once before at District D. He's really good.
I was depression training on Mega Man.
Weird. I'm not moved to commentate. I don't know why I'm sitting here.
Typical shopping. That's weird.
True. Crazy.
I honestly don't know what's going on. But this one, I'm just waiting for this to finish. And if he's not in top 8, he'd be cute or whatever.
Eliezer is currently playing in Redemption, so I'm assuming that match ended.
Okay, but nobody's reported it. I heard what you asked.
It's like, well, it's easiest for me to just include everyone over there from Bracket. It's like, all right.
Taewin game two. Is this winner semis, Steve? This is winner semis, yes. Next time stream is going to be winner's finales, but we still have so much more to go. Devin Yari probably play next. And then...
So I'm supposed to be playing Zerg, but he's playing friendly.
In the side bracket?
Yeah, I know.
He signed up for everything. He's doing everything. One person.
I'm out of regular bracket, though, so I have time.
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh. And apparently I'm queued up for Redemption, and I've been queued up for 5 minutes.
That sucks.
I don't
apparently
know.
I'm queued into...
That's so weird. I'm solo queuing for Smash Bros.
I'm playing against the winner of Eliezer and this person in Kicking.
Kicking?
Yeah.
Not Chicken?
No, I already beat Chicken. Kicking is like, what the hell? Because like, this match has been going on for 5 minutes, but Eliezer's in Redemption, which means he supposedly lost this.
Wait, Eliezer's in Redemption?
Because he's in Redemption, but he's still in Bracket. And whoever wins
allowed?
This makes top 8. Whoever wins this makes top 8, because now I'm in top 8. So it's like...
So that's cheating?
I don't know. No, I tried asking, and they didn't really give me an answer. That's fine. That's
you didn't try asking, I tried asking. Liar.
Peter tried asking.
Watch you beat him and then he wins Redemption and comes back.
I'm not using a different skin, but I guess all Pyromancer skins are good.
Bad opinion.
No, I'm right.
The one where it's reverse colors looks like ass, I'm gonna be real.
I think
I like Pyros a lot. I like Pyros and Recovery. Running it back to Hollow Bastion. I love hearing Tay with the hitbox controller just going crazy.
It's very ASMR.
It really is. But it's like a weird sound. It's not even like a funny, like satisfying clacky sound. It's just a weird one.
Because I'm used to like this one.
Lost 1-2 versus who was it?
J-Tank.
J-Tank, yeah. Oh, you took a game off of J-Tank though. Good job.
He was playing Brawler game one, then I lost 2 out of his, I think he, yeah. I think he was trying to hold up Smash there, but I think he just let go of it too soon.
Gotcha.
So, little annoying piece of matchup knowledge. You can't do the F-Smash charge on Mithra because she just gets the foresight.
Foresight?
Yeah.
No. No, Tay completely like destroyed on Towa game one. Game two switched to Ridley, also lost. And then game three on Hollow, 2 stocks, Tay.
Okay.
It's definitely been a lot more, I don't know what the key has been, whether it's stage or like how to adapt.
So Tay just took the run back to Bastion?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It was just a little bit too low to snap automatically. He would have grabbed it after, but it gives you enough time for the bear.
I like that. As a character, that is a
cat. Yeah, those are...
Take me away.
Oh, great. Great pin there. So it's up here.
What's funny about the set, I don't know if you saw the song choice.
I don't think so.
When he went to Small Battlefield, Will chose Environmental Noises.
Oh, the song. The Peter Tanner pick.
Yeah, and I like fist bumped them because I actually like Environmental Noises as a song because it
crazy.
Like, that sound like calms me down and it makes me focus. So when people like counterpick Environmental Noises, I'm like, thank you, because I actually like this song. It helps me focus. Relax, and also like the beat of it, the like keeps me in the way, like not rushing or like play too early.
Comes off the edge with the blazing end. Oh, okay. Gets the B, the neutral B to get some pressure off on the recovery, but. Definitely not where you... 122 is pretty scary present to be against Pyra. Yep.
We're gonna need Pyra at ledge if you want to actually make this possible for Towa.
Oh, yeah.
Awesome. Wow, amazing. Close game 4. You have a game 5 situation now. Winner semis. Oh, wait, never mind. That was it. I cannot. Paragon and Kindred on stream.